parents and respected parents. I am Ms. Pratiksha Santosh Shinde and I will be teaching mathematics and computer subject for standard 2nd. Today is 21st of June, means it is International Yoga Day. So wishing you all a very happy International Yoga Day. Okay, children, you have enjoyed your holidays, right? Played lots of game, but now it's time for study. Today onwards, we are going to start the new academic year 2021 and 22. So, are you ready for that? Yes, this year also, we will continue with our online classes and I hope you all will cooperate with us. Before going to touch our math subject, I want to tell you one thing. What is that? You need to buy workbook, textbook and one square 200 pages notebook for mathematics. Okay? So, let's come to the math subject. Do you know what is the speciality of math subject? It is very easy and in the whole academic year, you will be just playing with this 10 numbers. Nothing else. Which are the 10 numbers? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. But now you will say, teacher, after 9 also numbers are there. It's 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. There are so many numbers. Yes, I do agree. There are so many numbers. But how you can write the number 10? Number 10. How you can write? 1, 0, 10. Means 10 is the combination of 1 and 0. Right? 11 is the combination of 1, 1. 12 is the combination of 1, 2. 13 is the combination of 1, 3. Right? In this way, you can write the numbers. Okay? It will never finish. You can continue. But for that, what you need? You need to learn 0 to 9 numbers. Okay? All the numbers are the combination of this 10. So, it's very easy. We will learn the spellings of 1 to 20. Okay? So, 1, O-N-E, 1, T-W-O, 2, T-H-R-E-E, 3, F-O-U-R, 4, F-I-V-E, 5, S-I-X, 6, S-E-V-E-L, 7, E-I-G-H-T, 8, N-I-N-E, 9, and T-E-N, 10. Children, these are the spellings of 1 to 10. Now we will learn the spellings of 11 to 20. 11, E-L-E-V-E-N, 12, T-W-E-L-V-E, 13, T-H-I-R-T-E-E-N, 14, F-O-U-R-T-E-E-N, 15, F-I-F-T-E-E-N, 16, S-I-X-T-E-E-N, 17, S-E-V-E-N, 7, T-E-E-N, 10, 18, E-I-G-H-T-E-E-N, 18, N-I-N-E-T-E-E-N, 19, and 20-T-W-E-N-T-Y, 20. Children, you should write this number from 1 to 20 in your notebook. Now you will ask, this we have learned in first standard also. Why did teacher teach this to us today? So this is the revision parts. Next period onwards, we will study with our second standard mathematics textbook. Thank you. Do your homework regularly.